everyone. Here's a bit of the snow update. East Vancouver, of course, like I said the other day, we hardly get snow. And here it is. Look at the balcony, you can still see it. It's not snowing right now, but you're saying it's snow later this afternoon and tonight. Our food at the nature house is canceled, but I already went to the ride. And it's been used clean at the SPCA. It's really, really cold out. You can see all the snow. There's a watering can that we use to water the garden. I don't know if you can see it or not. Quite, not quite, but there was some bleeding hearts coming up here. Hopefully they survive. There was something in the living room. This is what they call it, Snowmageddon. Late 2016, we had a lot of snow in Vancouver here, and they didn't plow the alley for a few days, and we got the news. I'm telling the news about that, because you're all in wheelchairs, and I couldn't get out. Anyway, so we need to do a quick update. Snow on the balcony with the neighbors. And there's a shadow. Well, I don't know if you could see her, the door here. Watch out, see my cat. See, take care of her.